St. Mary High School proved too strong for challengers at the Eastern Athletics Championships. And the Red Stripe or the Red Brigade keep hopes of staving off relegation from the RSPL alive. Good evening, I'm Spencer Darlington. We've got the details coming up after the break.